traveled all across this country. In my time, I thought I'd seen it all. But today, I took a detour down a back road to a little town whose name I can't recall. There were old men on benches playing checkers, children playing hopscotch on the square, and high above a statue of an unknown soldier, Old Glory was waving in the air. Suddenly I realized what I'd too long forgotten. A chill like mountains rose upon my skin, overcome with the feeling that I was really seeing America all over again. Americana, pictures of a people proud and free. Americana, I'll keep holding to the dream. This is what living means to me. Get me off my schedule. Still I parked around behind the five and dime. There's something about a small town in the summer, like a Norman Rockwell picture back in time. Kids are courting at the drugstore, so the fountain, like they did before they built the shopping malls. Well, I saw so many reasons why I love this country. You know, some things never change at all. As I left the two-lane road and pulled back on that superhighway, I thought of what I'd seen back in that town. And it hit me like a freight train, a short drive from the fast lane. America is still safe and sound. Americana, picture of a people proud and free. Americana, I'm still holding to the dream. This is what living means to me. Americana, you're still what living means to me.